Hey Fit Pros, can I show you how in just 15 minutes I can show you how to be able to get more leads, get more clients, and build your fitness business? Because I just went through my DMs this morning and these are the questions that I'm getting from so many Fit Pros. So if you want to be able to have more help to be able to get good quality leads, if you're wanting more financial freedom, if you need a better way to coach your clients online, if you need to separate yourself from your competition, and if you need help scaling and growing your fitness business, then let me show you exactly how we're having hundreds of coaches around the world use this proven system. Let me introduce you to the Yellow Brick Road. This is the exact set of steps it takes a coach from 0 to 6,000 a month, 6 to 10, 10 to 30,000 a month, all the way to 30,000 a month, becoming $1 million a year fitness business. And this is where you can know exactly what to do day by day to be able to build your business. Also, if we're just meeting for the first time, hi, I'm Chris Dufay. I'm the CEO and founder of The Coaches Cartel, where really simply, we help fit pros get more clients and more freedom. Now, if you're a little bit skeptical, that's perfectly fine, and I totally get it. I would have been not that long ago as well. That's why I'm a big believer that the proof is in the pudding. And I want you to know the system I'm about to walk you through is working for hundreds of fitness professionals just like you around the world. All of these fit pros, just like you, are using this system to get leads, and these are the results that you can be having. And it all starts with a quick 10 to 15 minute chat that we call a strategy session. Now, before I walk you through what the exact steps are in this Yellow Brick Road, what we have to cover in this strategy session is just three super quick, simple steps. Number one, we want to find out, where are you? Are you starting from scratch, or have you been in the industry for years? Because that completely changes what it is that you need to be able to work on, and how I'm going to show you how to go from the 0 to 6 all the way to 30 to 80,000 plus a month. The second thing that we need to be able to do before this can really work is knowing, well, what does success mean to you? How much money do you want to be earning? Where do you want to be working from? Who do you want to be working with? How much work do you want to be doing? What does success really mean for you with your fitness business? Because then we do the third step, which is, what is the straightest line? What's the plan that you need to do, you need to follow to be able to get you from where you are right now to where you want to go? So with that in mind, let's go through what the Yellow Brick Road modules really are. And this is the system that we show for you too. So let's just say, for example, right now, you're starting from scratch, you're absolute zero, you've got no online clients, and you want to be able to get to, let's call it, $30,000 a month. Great, this is the steps that we need to look at. So we call this starting step the incubator phase to get going. This is typically between $0 to $6,000 a month for what the steps that a online fitness pro needs to go through. Now, what you need to realize is there are four key functions of this that we need to help you be able to have in place. These are four key systems that... So what are these systems? The first system is attract. Can you have a system that is going to attract in leads day in, day out, without you having to bust your nuts every single day, posting on social media, doing videos and doing all that stuff, and having a system that you can trust is going to do it? The second system is convert. Simply, do you have a system that's going to be able to turn those leads into clients? The third is deliver. Can you actually coach your clients to be able to get them the best results, to be able to maximize it and minimize your time input? Because it would suck if you're just stuck behind it 24/7. Then there's the fourth one, and this is where a lot of coaches just forget or don't know what to do, and this scale. Do you know how to continue to scale your business so that you have more freedom? Because if you're like me and so many of the coaches that we actually work with, you want to be able to impact more people with the work that you love, you want to be able to actually have more freedom, and you want to earn more money so you don't have any financial stress. So we need to have these four systems working together. So this is how we piece it together for you. So let's say we're starting in that incubator stage. We know to actually begin with that what we need to do is three key things in the attract systems. So the first one we need to do is, well, you need to know who your target market is and what are you actually offering. The second is, are you putting out content to attract in leads? And we use a thing called a 6-week content system. So quite literally, in under 2 hours, you know the exact content that is going to go out over the next 6 weeks. So it's really clean and simple. The next is, we use 100 lead list method, so we can bring in 100 leads very quickly, very easily, and without any ad spend as well. The next is in the conversion step. So this is what we need to do. One, we need to set up your funnel. Two, we need to be able to get you using the 2 call close method, so you know how to sign on high ticket clients. And three, we need to master the chat, which means, can you have conversations, whether through email, Instagram DMs, Facebook DMs, all of those platforms, to get people into your sales pipeline. Then, thirdly, when it comes to delivering, when you're first starting off, we use what we call a hero program. So it's the method for you to be able to coach your clients in their first phase of training with you that makes you look like a hero to them. Then simply, there is the scale portion, which is, can you actually collect payments from your clients? That's pretty important and critical. And also, can you start getting some help when it comes to lead generation? And we do that through making sure you have a VA to be able to help you, because there's only 24 hours in a day. There's only so much work you can do. And the more work that you're able to focus on the higher ticket items, such as the $100, the $1,000, and the $10,000 items of to-dos, is the less time you're going to be spending in the $10 task. So that's what you need to focus on. Now, let's give a second example. Let's say you're between $10,000 to $30,000 a month right now. So the idea of this yellow brick road is you're going to be ticking off each and everything. And in this acceleration phase, we know when it comes to attracting in leads, well, have you launched appointment ads? Do you have a taste tester or a way for people to trial and essentially taste what you're doing so they know they can get on, because that becomes a really easy method for you to sign on clients. And the third is the $1 million referral system, making sure you can actually orchestrate referrals so people are coming to you, signing on, and it is free and easy for you to have that system on board. Then when it comes to converting, there are three things we need to have in place in this stage typically. And that's going to be social proof buildup. It's secondly going to be raising prices and raising your conversions. And then it's going to be the pipeline plug optimization, if we can say that properly. And the pipeline plug is really simply, do you have an engineered set of steps to make sure that you are able to actually get people signing on, so you're maximizing the amount of clients you're getting from leads that you're getting. Then when it comes to delivery, it goes from, can you create a monthly recurring revenue income stream, making sure that you are able to coach more clients than just getting out of, or essentially it's actually making sure you can get out of the time for money trap and having your monthly income grow, in a really simple sense. The next is the 100 day wow experience. So we engineer how you coach your clients to wow them through the first 100 days, because that's really key and critical to make sure that you have less clients drop off. And one of the easiest ways to double your business is to halve your churn, which we'll get into a later point. And then there's the pulse check, which is, do you know how to make sure that your clients are happy with what's going on and getting the results that they've come to you with? And then the scale portion comes into profit first, so actually having proper money management behind your business. Then it's making sure you can hire coaches, and then delegating sales and chat. So you can see here, by using this system, we know exactly what it is that you need to be able to do. Because if you've missed some portions, we need to know that we can drop back and we can get them going and then progress you through. So inside of the Coaches Cartel, we work on 6-week cycles. So every 6 weeks, we plan out what are the key 3 to 5 projects that you need to be working on. And then we just hold your hand through that process to make sure that that's exactly what you're doing. Because the entire reason I wanted to share this with you today is so you can have a snapshot yourself. You can say, oh, well, I'm missing these things. I'm missing these attraction systems, these conversion systems, these delivery systems, these scale systems. So then you can just start to plug those holes. Because a lot of the time, a lot of the coaches that come to us simply have what I call a Swiss cheese problem. They've just got some holes and we just need to plug those up. So that's where it comes to, well, do you know what's missing and what's broken? Do you know what is it is that you need to be able to do, and have you have a simple plan to follow each and every day to make sure that you can get that done. And that's why the simple way to actually know what that plan is, to know what's missing and broken, to know what it is that you need to be able to do, is by following through with a strategy session. Really quick 15-minute chat where me and my team can pinpoint where are you right now, where do you want to go, and what's that best plan for you to be able to do. And also, chill out, it's completely free. This is the easiest way for us to know that if we can help you. So worst case scenario, you take the plan we give you and you run with it. Best case scenario, we can help you actually implement that plan as well. And there's nothing to buy on this first chat. This is where we just want to make sure that we can help you and you feel comfortable and confident we can answer all of your questions as well. So I'll pop a link below so you can book in your quick strategy session. We can take you through absolutely everything. And I'm looking forward to chatting with you real soon.
It's really been unbelievable. The whole experience has been amazing. We love you guys. We are so appreciative and so blessed that we found you. And we're just excited. We're so excited for the things to come.
Honestly, joining the Coaches Cartel has been the best decision I ever made in my career. Hands down. They gave me the right mentorship and information that I was thirsting for.
What was super, super cool was just getting to know Chris the guy, Chris the dad, Chris the business owner, chats over coffees. And that's when I think you really realize that hey, this is the real deal and this is the place to be. This is gonna have an impact on your life, your relationships. You're gonna earn a stack load more money and you're gonna have a bigger impact on the world.
Chris is amazing at what he does. I mean, he will give you that system, that process, even to the point where he will give you the messaging or a template that puts out, has such a quick response for people, gets people back into your business having a conversation. And I just found the biggest thing was the guidance around some of these little steps.
Now I get to work from home, support my wife, and actually do the work that I love because I'm helping other people and impacting their lives whilst having the freedom to be able to live life on my terms.
If you've been struggling for a long time to get the results you've been looking for, then it's time to put your ego down and hire a coach and let him take you through the proven process. And Chris is the man to do that.
I was a bit skeptical about it at the start. I'm so happy I did. I have times five my weekly income because I am able to now work only 8 hours, but more efficiently and more effectively. You have to think about your future here. If you're feeling a little bit skeptical about it, just think to yourself, why not have financial freedom now? I wish I did it sooner, trust me. Do it and you will not regret it.